Thetis the keen, possible.
Passi di...
Oui.
Yes, yes, Diocles. I understand your argument, but function should not be the only consideration. What of perfection of form? Beauty for beauty's sake? It is obvious you appreciate that in other spheres, eh, Praxila?
You are making him blush, Vitruvius.
You have brought us all together, Bayek.
Cyrene's triumvirate heralds of a new peace for this outpost of Rome.
Each thinks his own horizon is the limit of the world, but through you, we have found a greater purpose.
And Braxila and I are to be married.
Theocles, I have not said yes yet.
If you have a garden and a library, you have everything you need. But now a toast.
To Bayek and Cyrene.
To peace and order.
To love and weddings.
Vade in pace, Cyrenaicum.